Welcome to SIMNET, drone design and simulation powered by the cloud. In this tutorial, you will learn how to plan and execute a simulated autonomous mission using SIMNET and Mission Planner. Let's get started. Begin by downloading Mission Planner from the ArduPilot website and installing it. Open Mission Planner alongside your browser. First, connect Mission Planner to SIMNET by clicking on the Ground Control Station button in SIMNET's toolbar to find the session IP and port. Use this information to connect Mission Planner to your SIMNET session. Now, let's start planning our mission. Go to the Flight Planning screen on Mission Planner. Reset the home location to the aircraft's current location by clicking on the Home Location button on the right. Center the view on your aircraft by clicking on the zoom icon and selecting Zoom to Vehicle. In the lower menu, set the default command altitude in meters. This altitude will be used as the default for all mission commands created moving forward. The first command must always be a takeoff command, directing the aircraft to take off vertically and climb to the indicated altitude before continuing with the next command. Right-click on the map and select Takeoff to add it. Click on the map to add new mission waypoints. You can drag the waypoints to adjust their locations as needed. Place all the waypoints in the correct locations according to the desired mission plan. The bottom of the flight planning screen displays a table with all the commands and their settings. Use the command dropdown to change the command type if necessary. Once all waypoints have been entered, right-click on the map and select RTL to add or turn to launch command, directing the vehicle to fly back to the launch point and land automatically. Once the mission plan is complete, upload it to the aircraft by clicking the right button. Now, we're ready to execute the mission. Go back to the flight data screen where we can execute and monitor missions. First, set the aircraft to auto flight mode, which follows the uploaded flight plan. Do this by selecting the Actions tab, choosing auto flight mode from the dropdown, and clicking Set Mode. You'll see the heads-up display indicate the aircraft is now in auto mode. Finally, arm the aircraft to begin the mission by clicking on the Arm/Disarm button. Once armed, the aircraft will take off and start the mission.